Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and here's the news today. Apparently they've updated Project Discovery, so we'll see what that's about. So this is almost certainly not going to give us 25 kills, but that's okay. We'll hit a combat site also. Should be fine. Probably because it's late and I'm tired and slightly drunk. Is it really just the two of them? I was expecting they'd have some friends. That's it. All right. Hmm. These are the ones that might have something in them. Okay. Interesting. 5 in this one. Three, four, five, probably.
Warp drive active.
I'm sure that these density curves are really helping me a lot. So the question I'm curious about here is whether the cutoff is here or here. So we'll see how badly I've screwed this up. Huh. Okay. Well, I mean, I guess that was a valid question of whether to cut it up there or there, because turns out it was both, but yeah, I mean, obviously, that wasn't what I saw when I looked at it. All right, 4, going. Alright. Okay. That all looks the same. But maybe there's new stuff in the rewards box. All right. I guess we're doing another mission.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
Thank you.
His frequency curves don't really make sense to me. Like, I understand the, you know, what these two intersecting means. That, but... What? Yeah. But also, like, where does that info come from? I don't know. I mean, obviously, I don't know much about advanced biology. I am a software engineer, so... This looks like it's just one.
Drive active.
Thank you.
Drones are in. MTU's in. Let's go.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Alright. Right. So let's go ahead and claim this here. See if the rewards are different. Oh, there we go. Okay. Enya, what is an Enya? Calente assault frigate. Alright. Well, I think that's gonna be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.